is Monday, October 4th at 8:30 a.m. We're here in the yard getting stuff ready. We got the rotator behind me. Dad is going to grab one of the flatbeds over there, and we're going to go ahead and head up to Highway 74, which is a kind of mountain pass that is in this area that a lot of cars, you know, at night either fall asleep, get going too fast, lose control, and they go down the hill. So we got a car down the embankment, probably about 40 to 50 feet. Pretty much down a hill, so we're gonna take the rotator up there because, like I said, it is a mountain pass. We do need some kind of tight working quarters to be able to work off the side with the rotator. Probably lift it up over the guardrail, pull it out, set it on a flatbed, and get out of there. So we're gonna go ahead and meet the officers up there at the what's called Vista Point. It's kind of like a viewpoint. We're gonna meet there, coordinate, figure out the game plan, and then from there we're gonna go ahead and start the recovery. So thanks for tuning in, guys, and hopefully you enjoy the video. So we got some waters. Don't really know how long we're gonna be up there. Hopefully not too long, but you never know. Next, I'm gonna grab a harness. So that way, if it is a pretty steep descent, we can basically clip ourselves in to the rotator cable and lower ourselves down with all the rigging that we need. So that will be okay. That'll work out good. I'm gonna go over here to the Kenworth and we should have a harness in here. All right, there's our harness. I'm gonna grab that. Throw it up on here. And yeah, I'll go ahead and throw it in the rotator. Mark's going to Anaheim with that Sprinter van. All the lug nuts stud on that, broke on that thing. All the studs for the lug nut broke. So Mark's gonna take that to Anaheim. Pretty busy morning this morning. All the Landals are out except the Kenworth, and then the Kozad truck's here too. But yeah, everyone's busy. And which is good. So here's the rotator in its glory. We're gonna go ahead and throw this harness in and start heading up. So we'll see you when we get up there. All right, guys, we are up here at Vista Point. As you can see, it might be hard to see, but there is a car right there, black Toyota Tundra. So we're up here kind of staged. We're gonna, looks like CHP just took off down there. We're gonna shut down the upbound lane. Downbound lane. We're gonna shut down the downbound lane, and we're gonna set up the rotator, recover it, and then get the car loaded on a flatbed, or truck loaded on a flatbed. So, should all work out. So, we'll get with you once we head down the hill and get with the vehicle. Like I said, I think once we get it kind of
I just wanted to come over here and pull up a little bit more. Just bring it right up to this drag.
Yeah. I think we're going to want a little bit of lift, but either that or I can, like you said, I can do that. I can pull forward and then you could spin around and just put a pull on the front and kind of just slingshot it up here. That's going to be in the way, unless we lift it. Alright, and I guess we'll just plan on a 4-point pick straight up and out. Yeah.
At least pull it back so we get
it. Yeah.
Probably has
get a kind of right. Yeah. Or you can just do straps to the rims, a pretty big rim. Okay. Left-hand gloves is not gonna help me. So. Okay. So we're gonna be slightly short jacked. It's all right. need a lot more front than rear because we're headed downhill. You want to use like a J-hook bridle out of your, out of the flatbed? What do you want to do then? What you, I was saying to the back axle with the J-hooks or just...
What's that?
I was saying use a J-hook bridle out of the flatbed to grab the axle to get it up here or...
Let's just go right to the rims on each side.
Okay, just these. Yeah. I don't want to, those aren't really designed to go through the rim per se. They'll rip.
So. I don't think they will.
Okay.
Deckers on them.
Mm-hmm. We got two new rim slings in here.
Huh?
We have rim slings.
Okay, bring them.
Do one cable or two? Yeah. Oh, I didn't see that. We'll just put some lift on it, get over that.
Bumper?
Yeah, I didn't see that. It's fine, we'll just get up high. Is that how you're intending on coming up like that?
Do I have the remote down here?
No. What's that?
Locked in.
Yeah. What were you saying?
Nothing.
Okay.
No, we need to, you need to pull that down now because I'm not going to be able to get to it.
Yeah, good point. Because that one's lower. I know, I couldn't, it didn't have the right hole set up. We can eliminate the clevises. Just go straight in. Just make, and we don't probably don't need this long of a strap anyway, so we could just double it up. Huh? What's up?
Hmm? Yeah, take it off.
Yeah. Oh, no, just, let's just, last one, like, just run it through, yeah?
Saying you have to lasso it, you have to.
I wasn't gonna lasso it because then it's hard to get out. And then we probably don't need this long of a strap anyway because we won't get very far. So I'm just gonna go like this. I'll have to get rid of it up there, but.
Don't want it to collapse the bed.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. The longer the strap, the you're not
sure,
gonna collapse
yeah,
the bed.
That makes sense. I'm concerned how far we can get with it, but okay, we can do that. Mass of it. Might be a little.
Okay.
Is it caught on something down there? The front? You said keep pulling it. What do you think about running a line off the outrigger?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's coming with the
There she goes.
Huh?
There she goes. I think we need to keep going.
Huh?
I think we need to go as far as we can. I don't know. Probably pretty close. Then what are we gonna do when we need to lift it?
Huh?
What are we gonna do when we need
to chain it to the outrigger?
Okay. But okay. And we're just gonna pick it like this with these straps.
What's that?
Like this, similar to this? With these straps,
yeah.
Or spreader bar?
I think it's spreader bar. I don't know. It's so I'll pop that out.
Did it pop out?
I think it will. Finish pulling it up with the snatch box right here.
Okay. Need those. We need one.
Don't need an outlet.
That's how we're pulling, right? too, huh? Corner right there. Right there. Is that gonna hold if you let loose? Can't tell. Hang on. I don't know if that's gonna work. No, it's not. Pull it. Pull it. Yeah, because it's not gonna. It's never gonna tighten. If that's gonna work either. That's blue. Okay.
So,
well, I mean, if you don't want to tweak the sides, then yeah, we're gonna have to.
Don't want to. I mean, if you're over it,
we're gonna go pretty high up over it.
I think you won't pull it in.
Yep. Okay, well, we're gonna have to get rid of these rim slings. So I didn't want it last one.
What's that?
I said we're gonna have to get rid of the rim slings. We're gonna have to do just these straight into them.
Why can't we just keep the rim?
Because it's gonna be way off center.
Huh?
I mean, we can, but it's gonna be all off center.
Why?
Because these are gonna be longer than what we put in the front.
Cable,
no. You're going to be picking up from the left and the right. Know what I mean? Huh? Drop it down.
Huh?
Trying to drop it down. Pretty well rounded, so we should be okay. All right, I'm gonna have to do a little slip and slide here. Okay. Side. Hey, Dad. All right, I'm gonna start going up. Under or over the mirror? Can't really tell yet.
Yeah, you can.
Huh? Over?
Huh?
You gonna go over the mirror?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, straps across that, but it's not gonna matter.
Sure?
It shouldn't matter once you go tight.
Okay. Alright, I think it's gonna work out somewhere in there. Huh? So, I think that's gonna work out somewhere in there.
Got a lot of slack left, so.
Do you? Okay, I'll go up on your side then. There it goes.
All right.
Okay.
Gotta get this chain off too, so.
Yeah.
Need to rotate over the center.
Okay. We're short jack too. I know it's not a lot of weight. Just watch it. Yeah, okay. Okay, that should work out somewhere in there. Yeah, we'll have to pull it to us, I guess. Yeah. I'm gonna be kind of boomed over this way. I don't want it to swing away. Loose? It's getting loose?
More.
Okay. Just be careful, I don't want it to swing out, you know? I think we can kind of leave it on there. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to fully pick it. Okay, backs are starting to tighten up. There it goes. There it goes. Got it? Okay. Hold this up so we're ready to go. Okay. Make sure, like, this is what I was saying, I'm making sure that my boom is this way so it doesn't swing out from us and overload us. We could come out of, I'm not saying this is heavy, but it's a good principle to have. So you could come out of chart really quick. I'm actually gonna go down a little bit. Okay, we're airborne. It's gonna swing a little bit, we'll let it do its thing, kind of equalize. I'm gonna get rid of this chain. Yeah, we're up. So I don't know if you want to get spun around. Yeah, and then you back under it. Okay. Gotta get my picture right. All right, let's get back to work. Booming out now. Gotta get up over this pole and around the corner of the truck, so I'm booming out and down. Out and down. That's extending our radius, getting the back end of this truck around the corner of the rotator. Okay, should be pretty close there. Might have got a bit more. Going out, come down a bit too. Okay, around the corner. Make sure we clear over here. Get out just a bit more. Okay, now that we have the back end clear. You guys will notice that maybe it might be hard to tell on the camera, but now the truck is slanted like this. And in reality, it's not. It's just in relation to the ground below us, that's how it is. But because we're on a downward slope, it appears that the front's lower. But obviously the rotator's level in relation to, I guess, gravity. And so the truck that we're lifting is going to be level in relation to gravity. So that, I guess, kind of gives an idea of the slope we're working on, I guess. If that makes sense. Hopefully it does. All right, we're going to keep coming around. And boom it out. Move that strap?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Slings away. Thank you. All right, that was a pretty good job. I like that one. I enjoyed it thoroughly. Okay, outrigger's up. Okay, up and stow these away. We're good to go. I'm gonna close this before I forget. That's why we put the outrigger pad down. All right, we're good. Everything's up. Let's check all the doors. This one's still. All right, we're good to go. All right, everybody. Well, hopefully you did enjoy the video. As always, like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments what you thought about the video, and we will see you on the next one. Thanks for watching, guys.